Images of Prince Harry looking miserable while watching a Beyoncé concert are no indication that his marriage to Meghan Markle is in trouble, but rather the behavior of a typical bored husband, according to a Loose Women star. Harry and Meghan were joined by her mother Doria Ragland and friends, including actress Abigail Spencer, to watch the legendary performer on her Renaissance tour at the SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles, as they celebrated Doria's birthday. Loose Women panelist Jane Moore wrote in her column for The Sun that Harry looked like he'd rather be anywhere else during the gig, but she quashed speculation this was a sign of his overall unhappiness. Just a couple of days later, the prince was seen looking delighted and excitable as he watched Lionel Messi play for Inter Miami against Los Angeles FC. As Ms. Moore explained, as anyone married to an ardent footy fan will tell you, drag them along to anything that doesn't involve a small leather ball and they can sometimes act like a top-class misery. Meghan Markle will avoid Britain because she doesn't want the booze, royal commentator Kinsey Schofield speculated, however, that there could be other reasons for Harry's glum appearance at the concert. She told GB News, some fans came to his defense, as it was the day after his mother's passing, but he also, Mark, might have been blue over the fact that The Heart of Invictus has failed to crack Netflix's top in the States. Seriously, just a glum look on his face. The documentary series Heart of Invictus, which the Duke was an executive producer on, landed on the streaming platform on August 30, as part of Archie Wells' mega deal to produce content for Netflix. Don't miss How Prince William and Kate Will Mark 1 Year Anniversary of Late Queen's Death, feature The Awkward Time Meghan Markle Forced Kate Out of the Way Over Seating Plan, spotlight, Kate is more emotionally intelligent than Meghan, Palace insiders claim, exclusive, whatever the reason for his despondency, he cheered up just a couple of days later as he joined the likes of Leonardo DiCaprio, Will Ferrell and Jason Sudeikis to take in the football game in LA. Body language expert Judy James gave an insight into how Harry may have been feeling during both big events, as growing up in the royal spotlight he understands the vital skill of the extended pose. She told Express.co.uk, Harry's glum-faced demeanor at the Beyoncé concert might not have been indicative of his behavior all night, and there were pics of Meghan pulling him in for a hug and the couple looking at their screen with smiles of delight. Having grown up as a royal, Harry will be very aware of the vital skill of the extended pose. When there are cameras around all the time snapping every movement you make, the classic response of the kind of royal smile Kate and the late Queen perfected just has to be the only solution. Standing away from the group at Beyoncé, either studying his phone or standing glum-faced with his hands shoved into his pockets can only create moments of what looks like reluctance to enjoy himself. He almost looked like a mood dampener, someone who stands. However, she then added, by contrast, there is Harry at the football, where he managed to look happier, more excited, and more delighted than he has in a long while. His body language rituals are like those of a thrilled child,